when I was younger, I should have known better. And I can't feel no remorse, and you don't feel nothing bad. You've been on my mind ever since the flood. Oh, Ophelia, heaven help a fool who falls in love.
I congratulate you on your nuptials. I'm here on behalf of Merida Black Arthur, and that's the two men.
Yay! Check, you got big plans, and you got a move. And I
presence of this company, by the authority of the state of Texas, and that of Almighty God, I pronounce that they are husband and wife. Michael, you may kiss your lovely bride.
I didn't see it coming. It's been awesome because I've got to see him grow up from the beer drinking champion of the world to like a responsible father, excellent husband. He's really done his part, and I've seen it. I've talked to him all the time. It's been awesome. So congratulations to you. Congratulations, Meredith. You two are just perfect for each other, and I felt that way for the past couple of years. At least I got over the jealousy.
Brings me round again to find I'm not the man I think I am at home. Oh no, no, no. And this is what I should have said.
Just passing through.